Good morning. So our next experiment is effects of drug on ciliary motility of frog esophagus. So in this experiment we are going to find that what are the effect of different drug on ciliary motility on frog esophagus. Now what is the aim of this experiment is to find out the action of certain drugs on the ciliary motility of frog esophagus. Now, frog esophagus contains the cilia, and this ciliary motility depends on the action of acetylcholine in mucous membrane. Now, what will happen whenever the acetylcholine act on the cilia? Because of their cholinergic receptor, it will produce the contraction. Due to this contraction, there will be the peristaltic movement. Whenever there is a peristaltic movement, the food grain, it will move from one part to another part. That means from the mouth to stomach through this peristaltic movement. And this is completely depends upon the contraction, which is caused by the acetylcholine. Now, the different cholinergic drug can produce similar effect. Whenever we are giving the cholinergic drug means they are acting on the directly cholinergic receptor, or if it is anticholinesterase, they will increase the concentration of acetylcholine. So they will cause the cholinergic receptor. And in case of the anticholinergic drug, it will cause the paralysis of the cilia, and as a result, there will be the decrease into the movement. So anticholinergic drug, they will decrease the movement by paralyzing the paralyzing the cilia, whereas in case of the cholinergic drug, it will increase the movement. So we are going to observe this in our next experiment.